So, a curated request basically appears on the release group for Steam. Let's try another one, shall we? Right, so there's the opening. Let's select my trait. Let's turn that down a little bit. So we got basically a few traits in here. Dash a short distance to less precision, dash reset jump count. Stop time for a short duration. The player is able to shoot while the time is stopped. Draw 4 for reflecting shield, reflecting all objects hurled at you. And teleport. Alright, so a few interesting things. Let's go stop time, perhaps. Yeah, note that the idea here is like you're like a little like brick here. You're a little brick here, and you're basically fighting all a lot of these like other bricks. I have no idea how basically to get through there, but whatever. Play again. Let's try and figure out how to use this. Get rid of him. So basically, this is, your essential bullet hell. With jumping bricks that basically fight you. Here's the stop time. That's all stop time does. This basically stops time, save time like to think of yes. Just right click to do those. Alright, so that's just like cooldown for a special ability for that thing, okay. Oh, it's E. Okay, so there we go. All right, so we basically made it to the merchant guy. So basically, gets some special abilities like a dark orb, conjure a dark orb, break it in order to harness his powers. And optics like increased critical strike chance or relics. Maybe we'll get this. Okay, it's basically like you use like your power here basically do this, I guess, so. Alright. So yeah, it's a very basic, bullet shooter thing here. It kind of looks like a baby's first roll, like, so to speak. By the way, it doesn't seem like a health reset or anything, so. That's basically it for that one. Let's give it another go, I guess. Stop doesn't seem to be too useful, so here maybe a fucking shield, perhaps. They basically reflect stuff for a little bit. Very simple. Now, I could basically leave right now, but you know. Ow. We want to build up a few souls basically to get, like, purchasing stuff. My guy's bouncy. Now I have to be up here apparently to make use of like the door, so you know. Let's get up here. Only a dark mana shard can give you such power. You've come to the right place. So Dr. Boom and Explode and Death. Lawnmower, when fully charged, increases attack speed dramatically after using your trait. Each relic is countered with around power percent. The higher the power, the stronger the relic, so. Good to know. No idea what that did, but okay. Ooh, I guess I'm gonna heal myself. Get two of these. Maybe now I'll heal up a little bit. Well, got the key. Let's just clear a level then. And yeah, I can basically come back here to get more stuff. Good time to use that, I guess. So I guess you can, like, pile Frutus if you want to. The challenge in front, apparently. This is gonna get dark orb. I increase my total health. Increase base damage while trait is on cooldown. Let's start with double boost if I can. The challenge is thrown when you're ready, young one. I don't think we're ready yet, because we still have, like, you know, some health to fill up here. Ooh! The new enemies do appear, apparently. And apparently it was, like, you know, big bricks basically fire, like, you know, grenade type of rounds type of thing. I have to say, it's quite difficult this game, so that's a thing. We just died. I'm gonna give it one more try because there is a boss base to the show, so we'll try and get to that boss. Let's try dash. Just dash all over the place if I can. These guys seem to aren't really fired by as well as the throw out there, so. It's not like it's like predictable, these guys, it's fire when they fire. Ow, ow, ow. Let's just try and challenge pro now. I guess it's the boss. Ooh, the boss hits hard. It's battles with squares. I'm spreading the damage, by the way, because I'm not really sure what happens if you kill one of them, so. Damage them all, basically. Oh, another hit. Oh, doesn't seem like anything bad happened. They say I just want to focus on all of them. It's very bullet hellish, you know. That's what this one's all about. Well, we'll try that again. The boss seems to be fairly easy. I can probably go through him. Let's go try teleporting bullet here. Okay, so I have to right click base to use it again. Okay, that's good to know. That's a pretty powerful one. There really needs to be more options to heal, I think, in this game, because, you know, dodging is difficult, for sure. That's how you use a dodge, by the way, just to throw it out there and teleport when you need to get out of, you know, dodge, so to speak. There we go. So it's critical chance. Allows you to heal up to 120% from healing effects. So nice, overheal. But I still need to, you know, get the healing stuff first, so. Hit the dark orb. Increase total health. Dealing damage heals you. Ooh, life siphon. Want that for sure. Increase chance to dodge incoming attacks. Increase attack speed. Swift dagger. Let's get those. And I'm not really sure how much I'm healing here, but you know. I guess we heal like only like 0.1 or so here, so it's very low. Ow. Here's the bosses again. Once you challenge the boss, you can't escape, apparently, so that's worth knowing. They're closing in. Moving away. There's one of them. Oh, took a hit there. Yeah, that's the only thing I really have to say. Basically, like, you know, it seems like, you know, there's not enough health, like, you know. Health-related helping items, basically. You want to fire him is difficult because, you know, these guys are actually kind of difficult to dodge. Though it might just be my, like, old age starting to creep in now, but, you know. At least I haven't got hit this time. It's dancing with squares. Do not follow anyone, that's all that's left. So apparently I'm all that's left, good to know. Oh, dark orb, I guess. I guess a dark orb, the idea behind is that like you get two random idea things that could be useful to me, so. Let's get that maybe. Get a metal shield. There's a fart I knew. Hooray! Special effects. You know, I don't like the fact that they fire so fast the guys that spawn in, because you know. They can come in pretty fast. There's like a second cooldown basically before like, you know, I'm under assault. In our dark orb, I guess. Well, I don't really have much chance, I don't think, of fighting a boss, but. Didn't even spot, you know, get him before he got killed there, but whatever. I figured the reflective shield might be useful against the bosses, but. Well, let's just go after him, I guess, right away. Ugh. You know, that reflective shield isn't perfect either, by the way, it's just like, you know, it helps, but it's not perfect. We got rid of those guys. You know, I'm not sure, but I think the bosses might be a little bit easier to fight than the common enemies. Well, at least I've only gone through one, but well, we'll see how tougher they might be. Take that back. Yeah, it is a lot better with this guy reflecting shield, so. Another one dead. Oh. This is different. It's a multi-phase boss fight is what this is, okay? Good to know. That's where Dash would probably be useful against that guy. I was going straight for the boss. Ow. Yeah, I probably should have got the teleporting button for these guys, but whatever. Yeah, I just realized something. I can just hold down all this fire automatically, so. Don't need multiple click basically in this game. You know, I'd probably recommend that, like, you know, this game would probably have, like, slower shots, perhaps, from the enemies. They do seem to shoot pretty fast. Though it's not necessarily bad for you to have, like, a difficult, like, you know, bullet shooter. I'm not gonna have much health left for when we actually get to, like, the, you know, the dodging part. Dash around. Yep, just dash away. Oop, there we go, hit me. Those guys are somewhat predictable though, so that's one thing to say about them. Let's try and do our best to get some upgrades here, I guess, and then we'll try those bosses again. Yeah, to the developer, I'd probably say like the biggest thing this game really needs is to have, like, you know, better ways to, like, regenerate your health or, like, you know, heal up. I'm gonna go dash up this guy. Pass your heal, I guess. That sounds useful. Almost up to my there we go, we're at full basically. There we go, jump on a door. I have to pick that up right now, but whatever. That sounds pretty useful. I probably won't work against the boss, so. Deal damage will heal ourselves. We'll take that too. There's the tank, guys. We're just gonna hit this now. I think that's my shield, by the way, over there, so that's cool. Do 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 do. You know, another thing I'd probably say is that our damage is a little bit low on this guy, but whatever. There's one. Somehow avoid being hit so far, so that's good. This begins. Well, my shield's helping out a lot here. It was helping out a lot until I got two hits too much. Ow. Well, it might take these guys out. There's one. Hey, it dodged a shot. Cool. That is a thing. Now it's gonna wait around for my, thing to repair, heal now, so why not? That's the only bad thing about passive during health, this guy here, because, I can sit around just doing nothing and healing up. Hello. Oops. Didn't regenerate my thing there. Whoops. It doesn't like they perfectly go after you, by the way, sometimes. They they aim like different directions in your way. Whoops. Alright, enough of this. We healed up a little bit. Alright, we can go to the next area. Hey, we got slimes! Ow. Alright, let's go. Yeah, you definitely have more, more waste space to heal in this game, but whatever. That could be useful. More recharging shield. Oh, so nice being able to pierce through enemies. That's getting bigger. Wait, he's got his shields, by the way, apparently, so that's a thing. Well, that's basically, like, you know, another one. And, you know, it's basically, like, you know, a bullet hell shooter with, like, bricks and stuff. I think it's a little bit too difficult for my abilities, but whatever. I'd probably say, like, you know, give more health items and you'd be an okay game, but whatever. Very simple, so that's all I'm going to say about it. Take care, all.